Thursday, India's government announced a $22.6 billion stimulus plan that provides direct cash transfers and food security measures. The death toll from the pandemic has risen to 17, and more than 700 confirmed cases have been recorded across the country.